James hooks it up and in. Second unit. James, that may have been unwarranted, but he put it in anyway.
And then once again, Mike James taking a look. This time keeps it himself. That's up three.
Also on the second half of back-to-back, so you wonder, will there be any fatigue down the stretch for them? James connects on a three. Here's James with Birch switched out on him. James will fire again and hit. Mike James is feeling.
They played eight tonight, Brooklyn, and all three off of the bench in double digits, and you see the appreciation.